My name is Ben Church, and I'm an assistant professor in materials science and engineering at UW-Milwaukee. The work that I'm doing with lithium-ion batteries is in collaboration with Johnson Controls in the Department of Energy. And essentially what we're trying to do is develop ways to manufacture batteries in a more economical way. So as part of the program, our students actually get a lot of hands-on laboratory exposure. Materials science and engineering is definitely a hands-on type of discipline. This machine is called an X-ray diffractometer. This machine actually lets us study things that are on the scale of atoms and how atoms pack and arrange themselves in three-dimensional crystalline structures. Students work on this, both graduate students that are doing research and also undergraduates use this as well. So it's a part of our curriculum. Instruments like this that are what a lot of schools would reserve for graduate students and research purposes, we know that our students need to get exposure to this. We make sure our graduates get out with real usable skills that can help launch their careers. We have an excellent ability to take our graduates and put them in engineering positions in the Milwaukee area. This is one of the largest manufacturing centers in the nation, and we're right in the middle of it, and our graduates are highly sought after. Hi, I'm Ben Church, and I'm a Milwaukee engineer. Konnichiwa, chachi de gozaimasu. Milwaukee no kogakusha de gozaimasu.